Connor, there you are. Whoa, whoa. We have an opportunity. There's a British general, named Prescott, who has a bad habit of taking up residence in farmhouses all over the Aquidneck countryside. We're gonna find him and take him for ransom.
Lieutenant Colonel Barton, do we know which house he's staying in?
That's where you come in. There's a spy on our side in Newport that has Prescott's schedule. Get that, and we can get our hands on the man himself.
And all I need to do is go into occupied Newport and meet this spy?
You have to meet his lookout first. Listen for the man selling fresh apples, the best in Rhode Island. Tell him they're just like the ones you grew on the farm, and he'll lead you to our man, Jeremiah Scudder. Let's go, man. Thanks, Jack.
And there's another one of Dominica's random scans blocked.
I think we may have gotten away with one. But just because she says you're in her good books doesn't mean she doesn't have her hackles up.
Best to stay in the company.
A warship came into port today. I think the British are offloading supplies.
I say.
Word is, they'll need them.
They'll be there in the morning, 2 hours before dawn.
And the harbor masters
already got said to look for a merchant calling out.
You want the best in the colonies?
You
come talk to
me.
Well met.
Hey, come take a look.
Many thanks.
Check out what just came in.
Welcome.
Fresh apples.
You have my thanks.
Best in Rhode Island. You want the best in the colonies? You come talk to me.
Ah, just like the ones we grew on the farm.
You'll do. I assume you're Major Barton's man. He has a knack for choosing good people.
I have no time for flattery.
To the point, then. There are two things that need doing for me to let you know where Prescott
will lay his head.
What are they?
The first is to retrieve a document from a dead drop inside an abandoned warehouse. The Redcoats know something is in there and have been searching the place.
And the second?
There's a British officer I've turned. Name of Alden Beckworth. He's a cagey sort. Follow him until such time as you can speak undetected. Tell him to go to the safe house on Toro Street. Do that, and I will meet you there and let you know where Prescott will be.
You ask for a great deal.
Nonsense. I'm just happy to be serving a greater cause.
Now hurry. The Redcoats won't miss that dead drop forever.
They are keeping an eye out. Thank you.
I spent enough time in there.
Those warehouses are worn out, broken down pieces of shite. They're gonna come down around our ears one of these days.
And I don't want to be in there with one of them ducks. Hey! What's making that noise?
Found anything?
If it were me, I would place the dead drop in the rafters to hide it from prying eyes. This slider does. This is what I'm after. This is what Scudder wanted. Now to find Beckworth.
Mm-hmm.
them follow me.
Your hiding hasn't got any better. You can't run now. Ow!
You might want to. He's setting the new guard rotations.
Oh, I hope I don't get the midnight watch again.
There's only one way to make sure.
Is it?
I'm telling you, I saw a murder. Next? Of course not.
Then say nothing and pretend you saw nothing.
Reading.
This one is nervous. He must be my man.
Feels as if someone's following me. I think I'm being followed. Following me.
You are Alden Beckworth?
So what if I am?
He's the one we're looking for, lads. Got you now, traitor.
If I try to free him now, the odds are against me. Perhaps I should leave.
It's off to the stockade for you, and then a turn on a prison ship. I'm thinking you'll enjoy that.
Money. It's all I've got.
not let them see me.
What? That isn't yours to take.
I should try and stay out of sight. They will be watching for me here.
What?
dead?
What's going on here? What? I need to take a look! What's all this then? Nothing!
I don't know who you are, but thank you.
Jeremiah Scudder sent me. He said to meet him at the safe house on Touro Street.
Well, I'm there now, then. Thank you again.
Beckworth's cover is blown, but he still has his life. Time to tell Scudder how I fared.
That's done.
Do you have it? Give it to me.
At last.
I have rescued your man Beckworth from arrest. Now, you owe me some information.
Arrest? That is damnably bad news.
The British were ready to put him on a prison ship.
He was my most secret asset. If they found him, my network is wide open. You're not going to Barton just yet. I need you to infiltrate the British commander's office at the fort. Find what evidence they may have on my people and destroy it. Otherwise, everything we do here is for naught.
I have done what you asked. Tell me about Prescott.
And I'll tell you once you do this for me or not at all. See you at the docks.
Watching for me.
Who said Prescott
should stay in the fort?
With those soldiers around him, he'll be safe as house.
And I think sleeping out in the countryside is a fool's errand.
A local lady, perhaps.
Shut your mouth. I've had enough of you.
Nothing here. What a waste of time. What's this about? Nothing.
list of Scudder's informants. This needs to be destroyed.
You now got you.
You're done for.
Connor.
Do you have what I came for?
I do indeed, and more. The location. A map of the encampment surrounding it. And news of a hidden entrance to the house. All here for you.
Thank you. That is beyond what I expected.
You did me an unexpected good turn.
I remember my debts, and I pay them.
You best be off.
Until we meet again.